Hi, I am Mercurius. I am a brother from the congregation of the missionaries of the Sacred Hearts of Jesus and Mary. I have been here this Wisma Theologan Clarisian since 2011 to continue my study. Now I am second year of theology in the Faculty of Theology Vedabhakti. Hopefully, 2 years later, I will finish my study. For me, my vocation is something that is mystery. That's why sometimes I ask why God called me. But besides of that question I have, I believe that call is a special gift from God. God call somebody anywhere and anytime. And my vocation is a special gift from Him. He called me because He loved me. He wanted me to become His servant, His messenger of love, to spread the love of God in all humankind and inflame in their hearts. Our congregation was founded by Saint Gaetano Errico in 1836. Now we are new in Indonesia, and we have one formation house in Kupang with 2 formators from India and 40 brothers. They study now in Kupang. So I hope that in the future, our congregation will grow and we will have so many vocations. Thank you.